Tony making regret it for being friends with some phony killers. You not no fool. My killers been in prison. That real hard living. That's right, I've been in prison. We'll kidnap your children. Whoa, I run up in your building while you away chilling to talk to your partners about your future. It's not so good. Tony's gonna bury you alive in a pine box. You wanna see the light of day? Okay, then knock on wood. I'm gonna pop your hood. Icy gon' pop your hood. Kumo D gon' pop your hood. Tony Schiena gon' pop your hood. Solomon gon' pop your hood. Icy gon' pop your hood. Kumo D gon' pop your hood. Tony Schiena gon' pop your hood.
Well, it seems the department has abandoned me or set me up. So I'm surprised you're even here.
You should know that we operate separately and objectively from other law enforcement agencies.
Are you objective?
I like to think so, but of course I'm human.
That's good to know, especially the human part.
It's a Chinese triad. He owns a warehouse downtown. He hangs out there all the time. I had a tip from a hooker who comes to the club. For sure. I'm sure.
How are you enjoying prison life?
Not as much as you.
See, we got a nice little business going on here. And now I have this hero cop. And the men that he locked down.
Go fuck yourself, Argus. You know the two cycles of business. It's the kind I spent my life fostering. The virtuous cycle. And there's the kind Greg Thompson fell into. The vicious cycle. It's a choice we all make every day we walk into work.
And what choice did you make when Greg attacked you?
The one choice left. I defended myself.
Point is, you ain't one of us.
Yeah, I'll remember that next time someone's trying to kick your ass.
Take care of your own shit, boy. And find your own people. Everybody in here's got an axe to grind for one reason or another. Especially against cops.
Yeah, no shit.
Four words. You take sex and trafficking, or sex and children, these all in the same sentence. How did this happen?
I have with me in our London studios of AIY News, Richard Martin, who heads the SCD 6 and 9 at Scotland Yard. With him is Tony Schiena, who's the Secretary General of IC3O. He's an expert on counter-sex trafficking.
The badge I'm wearing, this is the ICAC Task Force, Internet Crimes Against Children.
The numbers are something like a $32 billion industry is trafficking in its totality.
And $32 billion?
$32 billion. 80% of that is sex-related.
For 200 years, America's sheriffs have fought to keep the peace. But the recent rise of sophisticated cartels, gangs, and crime syndicates has left them, for the first time in history, outspent, outmanned, and outgunned. To even the odds, the National Sheriffs Association has enlisted three of the most highly trained ex-military operatives in the world. Their leader is Tony Schiena, a former Special Forces covert operative, with 15 years' experience in deadly conflicts throughout the globe.
I'm in there. Yeah. I want kinetic energy to go through his freaking skull.
The team's mission, bring military and special ops tactics to sheriff's departments fighting on the front lines of this new war.